volcanic ash from when it was part of the glacier. No, 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 it was black already from the glacier. Glaciers are moving also, they're sliding forward. So as they slide, they scratch. They scratch, they crush, and they pick up stuff. Gravel, sand, volcanic ash, rocks, whatever they want. Some of them, of course, look blacker than others, of course.
Correct? Huh?